Hello from Wonder Chef, India's finest cookware and appliances brand. When you choose Wonder Chef, you choose health, you choose fashion, you choose lifestyle.
Don't we all just love tandoori cooking? For our tandoori chicken, paneer tikka, tandoori roti, we go all the way to restaurants, we pay a lot of money, and we have that food sometimes good, sometimes not so healthy. What if you could do tandoori cooking at home? And I'm not talking about sophisticated tandoori cooking inside an 40G or convection microwave, which actually doesn't happen, doesn't taste the same, right? As that clay tandoor which you get in a shop, in a restaurant. So how can you get that effect at your very own home? Well, you can get that with Sanjeev Kapoor GOT, Gas Oven Tandoor. Yes, it's called a gas oven tandoor because one, it works on your gas. It is not an electric product, it works on your gas. It can act like your oven. Yes, you can make cakes in it, bakes in it. And of course, it is a tandoor. So GOT, gas oven tandoor. That's what this amazing looking thing is. Very nice red color, a glass top which enables you to see what is cooking, Bakelite handle, which you can pick up and keep like this on your slab.
Now let me show you what is inside, what makes a GOT.
So let's separate its parts out. Very simple. Basically four parts. The lid, the baking plate, tandoori plate which comes on the top of the baking plate, and we have got the bottom. The bottom is made of stainless steel. It comes right on top of your gas, your cooktop. So you put it on your cooktop so that this part, which is the hollow part, comes on the top of the flame. Now what happens is that the hot air is not only heating up the bottom plate, but the hot air is also coming from inside here. The hot air is coming inside and is going through and through. You see, the same holes are there in the baking tray and the tandoori tray also. So once you keep it like this, this is what you've got. The flame is coming right from here inside and it hits the reflector plate out here. The design of the reflector plate is such that when the hot air comes up and hits it, it rotates and comes down on top of the dishes that you have kept here, thus creating a 360 degree heating effect. The effect is exactly like a clay oven that you may have seen in tandoors or restaurants. So when you close this, the hot air rises up, hits the reflector plate, rotates inside and cooks your food just like it cooks in an actual tandoor, which is why the cooking inside this GOT is like that of an actual tandoor. Let me now explain quickly how to use the tandoor. So here we have a gas cooktop. Let's switch it on. Here we have a nice flame coming out, two flame. And this is how we keep our bottom plate. This is made of carbon steel. And we pour a little water inside. Like this, just about half a cup. This water will not come in touch with your food. So why do we put this water? We put it so that there is some moistness, some water vapor inside, there is some steam inside. So your food that you cook, the cakes that you make, they are not very dry. Now suppose you want to bake something. So what you do, use this plate, the baking plate, put it on the top of the bottom plate and put your flour around there. So when you want to make tandoori, you take off the baking plate, take your tandoori plate, keep it there, then you place your tandoori chicken, marinated chicken, marinated paneer, or you place your kaccha rotis, parathas here, close your lid. The hot air will get reflected It will create an oven-like atmosphere, and in no time, your tandoori chicken, tandoori paratha, tandoori roti, or paneer will be ready. What is beautiful about the GOT is that the cooking is extremely healthy. It is almost without oil. All you need to do is to brush the surface of the non-stick coating of these plates with a bit of oil, but there is no deep frying, nothing involved. In fact, the cooking is even more healthy because any extra fat which is there, any extra oil that is there, that actually drips down from these bowls into the bottom plate, and what is left behind is a very healthy piece of meat or vegetable or rotis.
All WonderChef products come with a warranty. Should anything happen to your product during this time, call us and we will be there for you.